Period. Yeah, I don't know if I want to say dashing.
I'd say dashing.
Less frightening. Let's try that. But in case you're up there and you can't quite see what's happening with my hands and what's up here, I want to explain something to you right now about what's going on. In case you're wondering who the bass player of this band is, because you may look up and go, I don't understand. My mind doesn't understand.
That's exactly what I said.
The bass player of this band is my thumb, ladies and gentlemen. Quite understand what I'm talking about. Well, I mean, there are no loop pedals, there are no octave pedals, there's no iPod running bass tracks, there's no laptop computer hit somewhere. It's just real human hands playing real instruments plugged into speakers. That's it. So I want to give you a quick demonstration before I play this next song so your ears can understand exactly what I'm talking about when I say this. So, in the old country blues style, let me show you something. So my thumb plays bass, right? And at the same time, like I said, without the aid of robots or anything, my fingers, they play the lead, the melody, at the same time. Let me show you something like this. I'll start off easy so your ears are supposed to be a quick demonstration, and it descended into gratuitous showing off, and I apologize for that.
He never does that.
Almost never. I apologize, really. I promise, I'll get back to singing songs now. This song's called Pot Roasting Kisses, and I tell you what, this song's gonna make you want to move your feet. There's something bad wrong with you. Seek help.